Daddy's plowing a field. Yeah. Tell. Ooh.
Good morning, everybody. Well, we started plowing and it's been kind of wet, so I haven't been able to actually film it or nothing because I've been concentrating on the tractor. It's so wet over here that I'm having to ride the wheels the whole time we're disking. So we got everything disked over here. I'm gonna get in it and start disking some more, so sit tight and we'll take you along for the ride. Well, we need to do a cold start. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. All pressure. We're good to go. Thank you. broadcasting the seed now. I'll show y'all. This is some Titan that I want to try this year. I wanted Jupiter, but they didn't have it. You can see all the seeds all over the ground. As you've seen, we plowed, then we dry bladed it just to cover up and move some dirt. See, the boat can cross now a lot easier. Got some boat ramps. I didn't have boat ramps over here last year, or at least any good ones. So we're gonna broadcast the seed. Feeling pretty good. And then we're gonna go get the harrow, and we're gonna harrow all this in. So sit tight, see some footage in the tractor. I'm spreading this. You can't really hardly see the rice seed. You're not gonna see it on the phone, but we can beat all that rain. We've been getting a little bit of drizzling every day. It is a little bumpy, but once I drag that harrow through it, it's gonna slick it out. It should be real smooth. So you can't see it, but we're dragging the 40 foot harrow right now. Turns out to look like that from this. We spread the rice seed in, come back with this and cover it up. Basically, we're just taking all the dirt and moving it around, and most of the seed gets covered up. Once I get down here and turn around, once we get to the end, I turn around where we can see the rear. I'll show you what it looks like. But you can see all the tracks from the water level blade and me running back and forth grabbing dirt, and then turn out to look like that. Fancy. So that's what it looks like. I'm going slow just on the outside passes. Once I get the outside passes done, I pick it up to about 8-9 miles an hour. Just get on the edge of the levees. Look at that bright sun. All right, so I'm gonna show you. Okay, you can see all the rice. It's all over. All right, so let's come show you what it looks like after it's harrowed in. See? You'll see a little every now and then, one on top. But for the most part, they're all buried. You have to dig to find them. See, look, there's one there. The dirt covers, I don't know what percent, but I'd probably have to say a good 85% of them are covered, so that's good. They'll take off. So, keep punching away at it. Once we get this done, then we're gonna get the backhoe. We're gonna come pull all the pipe drops out in the middle, because I'm changing them. We're gonna put them on the ends, and we're gonna stagger every other cut with them. And there's a duck blind we're gonna attempt to try to take out. I don't want it in the middle levee, so we're gonna take that out too. Once we get them out, I'm gonna come and tear us up the levee, so we're gonna have all this on video. This is how you pretty much just broadcast rice seed and put it in the ground. Now this place right here, we're only putting rice on it just for the crawfish. We're not going to harvest it. It's too late in the year, obviously, to harvest it. We got to do this in the spring. But sit tight and we'll bring you along for more. Last pass. This is 40 acres here. All I gotta do is come back and ditch it. We're gonna ditch it, dig the backhoe, pull the pipe drops, and we're gonna install some new ones. But I figured this video is long enough, and I haven't posted a video in a while, so I'm gonna go ahead and upload this one. Show y'all how we put rice in the ground, or at least how you broadcast rice and put it in the ground. We do have a drill that we do drill, but I didn't get no footage of that this year. we are done. So, you like the video? Like it, comment, and if you're not subscribed, subscribe for more. We still got a good bit of work to do. We'll be cutting rice in a week, so we'll have more videos coming up. So y'all stick with us, and we'll see y'all here in the next one.